the next generation is even more empowered to think new things and do new things.
I got to meet so many incredible people that have reminded me of my love for ophthalmology.
Hearing from people from a lot of different backgrounds and hearing all their experiences was really motivating and inspiring.
My favorite thing was probably the pig eye dissection.
It's just beautiful experiences and beautiful connections that can happen if we give people the opportunity to see what's available to them.